Welcome back to another awesome Homefront video. And we left off, I think we like got into the secret underground base with the prisoners and stuff like that. So now I guess we're gonna have to, what are we going to have to do? Because I don't remember at all. It's been so freaking long. We could go either way. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. What the heck? Alright, I'm pretty sure. How do you pull up your phone? Okay, press that. I'm pretty sure it's a good. Okay, yes, I did. Good. Restricted police zone? We're going right there. Because I know this area is like under strict restrictions from KPA agents or whatever. So let's just go. I'm just gonna go straight for it, man.
This is the KPA's most secure containment facility. It houses those that greatly threaten the KPA activity in the area.
Whoa.
That's where Mickey is, and where you need to go to get him out.
I feel like I've been here before.
A state of emergency has been declared in this district.
Come on. Freak! Oh my god. Okay, get ready.
This unit is now authorized for a deadly force.
There. Come on, open the box. It's been so long, man.
A state of emergency has been declared in this district. A state of emergency.
Slowly move forward. Open the door. Bro, I don't know how this is going to work, but I don't think it's that easy. I feel like there's more to it. Like I don't know. It can't be that easy. Alright, so I'm thinking we got a heavy. Oh, that's not a heavy, that's a normal.
A state of emergency has been declared in this district.
Go.
A state of emergency has been declared in this district.
God damn. If only you could fly helicopters in this. Alright, let's see. Let's go. Any more? Alright, this guy. Alright, he didn't get to sign an alarm, though, right? Good. Oh man. Is it going to do my work for me? Alright, I'm going. They could do whatever they want to. I really don't care. Fuck, heavy. Oh my goodness. We gotta blow this open. Damn, I did not see the heavy there, man. This is. Oh my god. Come on. In the doors. Okay, what else? What do we need to do? Let me close these doors real quick. Give me some sign. Alright, we gotta hack it. Hurry up. Alright, right there.
Please, no more.
Don't tell me I'm gonna have to escort this guy.
Back in my cell. Hey, what's going on? You're not KPA. Thanks for getting me out of there.
Ow! I hit my hand on my desk. Oh my god.
Thanks again.
So like, what are you supposed to do now? Oh, this is okay. We took over it now. Good. So let me just take some ammo, man. I think I need some.
Brady's
what else
parish.
Am I missing? I feel like I'm missing. Oh, I missed a weapon of
course. I've met your new friends, and I was a little worried. I still am, really. But Dana vouches for them.
Bro, I'm missing. I'm really missing some weapon upgrades and stuff. But let's see. Shotgun. I'm pretty sure I have my. Wait, do I have my shotgun? Yeah, full auto is like 2. But I don't want to buy anything yet. But yeah, let's just keep it. Wait, cause I'm pretty sure I have everything: attachments, gears, consumables. I need a couple more now. Hack devices. I need a couple more. I don't need that. Equipment, all of them. Okay, good. Do I have valuables though? Oh no, I don't. Okay, now let's get out of here. Go to the rendezvous. Oh my. Why did they have to destroy the helicopter? That could have been a great upper hand. You could have had. But no. What else do they have in here though? They have just like normal patrol cars.
Is it?
With no weapons on them. Alright, so I have a tank. Bro, like I've said this many times. Like if we had the tank instead of the Goliath inside of the collector's edition, bro, it would have been way better. That thing would have been so freaking awesome. But the Goliath is also good, so don't get me wrong on that. But the tank would have been way better. Oh, come on. Oh. I see they have alarm things. They just destroy them. I mean, they really don't matter over here because, like, 100% heart and minds and stuff like that. It really doesn't matter. Over here. Alright, so now we're gonna go back to base. I think I'm missing, like, a couple parts of this map. To be honest, wait, let me take a quick look. I'm pretty sure I'm missing a couple parts. Yeah, I'm missing like this right here. Oh man, I'm missing a lot. Like, I don't like to see red spots on the map. And this right here also. This I could never find out what it was. Like the train yard, I never figured it out. But you have this right here, all of that stuff. Well, I need to take these out. It's only 3 of them, so I need to take them out. And now we have 2 over here. So yeah, I'm gonna take them. Switch that to the shop. Alright, let's go. Back inside the. Wait, did they finally cleared out? Because like last time I was in here, they were fighting a KPA agent. Bro, they have. It would be really cool if we could use baseball bats though. It would have been. But yeah, they were fighting KPA agents and stuff like that. They were fighting against themselves. I don't know. But I saw that guy versus girl fight, bro, and that shit was messed up. Oh man. Alright. You could go down a little faster. There it is.
I'll keep him in line. Don't worry.
Can I run?
Things in my toilet.
This is a prison. What do you
I
expect?
Knew that voice sounded familiar. I had a feeling it did. Wow.
Now we're ready to go after Simpson, so let's run through the plan.
Fuck the planning. We signed up to fight the Nork, so let's get to it already.
You forget who's calling the shots here, Small?
No, fuck. No, I just. I. Okay, what's the plan?
We're gonna use the tunnel's Mickey shot.
Wow.
Small, you and your team are gonna grapple to the roof. Take out the Nork security and clear a path to Simpson.
I'll leave it to us, Parrish. We've been waiting for a chance like this for a long time.
Dee and Parrish will break into the security room here and put the building on lockdown. That should buy us enough time to deal with Simpson.
So this is a full offensive, huh?
You're gonna infiltrate the building across the street from City Hall. Once inside, you gotta manually power up the main antenna. And then we can broadcast
good,
our little
good,
chat
good.
With
so
Simpson.
Can we go kick some fucking Nork ass
easy,
now?
Small, listen. We're all in this together. If we fail, the resistance is over.
We're all in this together.
No one here is gonna let that happen.
When you're ready, Brady, we'll move out. Just make sure you have everything you'll need.
All right. Can I, bro? Does it? I can't believe it still does that. It freezes up on you and stuff. Whoa. Wait a second. What? Okay, guys. Okay. Like, if you guys just saw that, this is probably, like, the last mission, I'm guessing. Okay. And they said if I activate it, I won't be able to complete the strike points. And I'm not gonna let that go through, bro. Like, I need to... I can't see red parts on the map where the KPA still have upper hands. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take out the strike points first. And then these are the strike points, right? I'm guessing, maybe not. I'm pretty sure. Oh, okay. Strike points are the thing with lightning, with whatever that thing is. But I'm going to take them out first. And when I'm done taking them out, I'm going to be back in here going to actually do the mission, because like I just can't see KPA spots on my map, bro. It's not going to happen. I'm not gonna leave them any spots on this in Philadelphia. It's not going to happen. All right, so yeah, I'm going to see you guys when I get there. All right, so sit tight. All right, guys, I finally finished, and this is what I have. Now, for the life of me, like, I finished these right here, right? But for the life of me, I could not fast travel over there. I don't know if it's working now, but I couldn't fast travel over there, nor over here. Oh, now it wants to fast travel. But it's sort of too late, because either way, I never, ever could figure out how to finish this train yard thingy. So, I'm just gonna leave it alone. But after that, I completed this zone and that zone right there.
We'll head out.
So, alright, let's just... do this. All right. Oh man, I think this is the end. This is probably the end, bro. Point of no return, the fourth horseman. Wow, of course. Let's go.
Okay, everyone get your shit together, it's go time.
Yeah, let's kick some fucking Nork ass.
All right, bro.
Ethan, we're in. Me and Parrish are heading to the security office. Small and his team are in position. Head to the roof and find the TV antenna. We need that signal compromised before we get to Simpson.
Wow, we're in a new section. Wow. This is it? Oh, man. Okay.
We're with you, Brady. We'll make sure you get to the TV station roof in one piece.
Get that thing open for me.
If you need anything.
Hurry up and get that lift working. We haven't got all day.
I'm almost there. Just a little while longer.
No water.
Okay, I'll go on ahead and find a way to get you onto the TV station roof.
All right, man. Okay. This is dangerous. This is going to be crazy. What the heck is a car?
Guys, when can we start the fireworks? It's quiet up here. I want to blow something up!
Shut up, Small. We can't make a move until Brady is secure. Don't fuck this up.
This guy.
You think Small's team will be ready for us?
All right, man. Okay. Small's, we need to get to this roof faster. Come on, bro.
For a long time.
Wonder what went down between those two.
I don't think we want to know.
Okay, so why does it think you? Wait. Okay. Come on, let's go. What the oh my god, this looks like a scene from Godzilla, bro. What the freak? It's an all-out offensive, bro. Okay, let's get this. Oh, I should have gotten my sniper rifle. This damn sniper is gonna give me a hard time, bro. I know it, but let's just try not to get our ass sniped. Okay, come on. Open the gates. Jump on the roof. What the heck? What is this? Bro, I don't think that... What the fuck? That helicopter is going crazy. It's like rush time or something, bro. Alright, come on. Let's get there quick. That's it. Jump down. Nope, that'd be stupid. Let's see, because I see a little something over here. I'm here now. Like, where are we supposed to go?
How the hell are we gonna get up there?
Oh. Helicopter?
Are you covered? managed to hijack the window cleaning platform controls.
Damn it.
Give me a second.
Helicopter would have been better. You know, make a helicopter land like right there and just take us up there.
He's a fucking genius.
Oh, should I jump down? Oh, okay. Maybe not. Maybe. What the heck?
Get on the
platform. Wow. Ride this okay. TV roof. Okay. I feel like both of them are going to die, but I think that's the girl we... Is that her? The girl that repaired the Goliath? I don't know. I really don't.
That's it, Brady. That's the main TV antenna. Find a way to take control of it so the Norks won't be able to stop our broadcast.
Okay, let's hope I don't fall. Damn it. Okay, there it is.
The Norks aren't taking any chances.
Oh my goodness.
Cover you from here, Brady.
I'm gonna die, bro.
Just try to keep things quiet.
Shit. Keep things quiet, bro. I'm gonna go straight for that TV antenna, bro. Not wasting any time. Okay. So, stealth mode on. Let's go. All right. Go through here. Jump that. Make sure he doesn't see us. Stay in cover. That was sort of easy. Damn it. Get him. There it is. Come on. I need to hack this. Come on, hurry up. Okay. Is that it?
Secure.
Okay, now I need to move.
Brady. Okay, now for Simpson.
Fuck.
We'll activate a lockdown to stop reinforcements.
I knew it wasn't that easy.
You join Small's team on the roof and secure it so Simpson can't escape.
Maybe I'm gonna go for this. Reload that. Make sure. No. Okay, good. I'm going. I'm gone. Come on, run. Damn it. Bro.
For fuck's sake, what are you waiting for?
Can you guys? Whoa, what?
Brady.
What is this?
Now, secure the roof. Looks like Simpson just shit himself, but he's sitting tight.
Oh man.
Fuck you.
Okay, time to move out the shotgun. All out war time, baby. Yo. Oh man. Wipe them out like they're nothing at all. Okay, yup. I'm getting a little too hype right here. Damn it. I want to go in. Okay, so let's just throw this right here. Frag out. Incendiary out.
The roof looks clear. We got them all.
All right. I got you guys. I can't lose everyone. Okay, devastation, baby. Devastation. Bastards. Okay, yup. Yep, I need to heal. I can't die over here, man. Come on. Oh, you guys are so stupid. I don't know who trained you guys, but that was a stupid.
I'm marking the door on your phone.
Why is it freezing right now? This is like a crucial moment.
Got
that guy.
Dana, you need to override.
Is there someone back here? Whoa, no, someone over here.
Dana, hurry up.
Heavy? Of course.
Damn it.
Alright, okay. Heavy taken down. What the heck? What is this? Heal. Please don't kill me. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. This is my best friend right now. Threw it a little too high. Damn it. Freak. Take this guy out. Take that guy out. Oh man, that was close. What's the bastard? He's down. Tango down, guys. All right, what is this? There's something over here. Okay, med kit. I don't know. Would have been useful though. It's over, bro. Really? Why is it saving right now? Okay, I need to reload. That's a heavy. Freak, I thought I reloaded. Come on. Oh. Stay back here. Okay, heal. I'm gonna die, guys. I'm gonna die. Oh man. Okay, okay, good. Go back. Stay back with the team. We got a sniper on us.
Getting a little out of control up here.
Freaking sniper, man. I'm gonna get hit. Okay. Let's go. Attack. Get that guy. Stabbed in the back. Freaking snipers, I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Can you hurry up though? Like, it would be so much better if you hurried up. Sniper. Okay, yep, I'm going. Oh my god. Oh man. I should have. Yeah, I rushed too much. Okay. Oh. Okay. Awesome.
Watch out for the snipers.
Oh, almost killed that guy. Throw that right there. I'm gonna take cover like right here. No, don't jump off. Whoa. All right. Okay, good not to rush. Feels good.
I'm almost through their
security. Oh man. Whoa, getting sniped. Whoa, come on, take cover. Shoot. Bro, that sniper is causing problems, man. Can I, like, go up there? Okay, good. Okay, good. There it is. Whoa, I can't die right now, man.
Yeah, sure, no problem. We can do this all day. All
right.
Those of us still alive can. Ha!
I saw this glow. That means there's something. Health pack. Can I grab that? Thank you. Okay, wait a second. I need to grab all of these. Okay, go through here. Thing.
Report! What's going on out there?
I'm coming down. Answer me. Hello? Calm down.
Damn it, will someone answer?
Whoa.
Fuck. Alright, we're almost at the office. This is it.
Can you guys just, like, wait, though? Oh, they already made their way through here. That's why. Oh my god. Moment of truth, guys. Moment of truth. Calm your asses down. Oh, what the? What?
Dana! Let us listen to me.
Don't kill him.
Get him over to his desk.
Just listen to me.
Oh my god, this is freaking crazy, man. We actually captured this. Oh, okay, I'm not gonna say it. Look at this sucker thinking he's in the Oval Office. Like, get out of here.
Get him off. We've got to go.
He's been working with the Norks since day one. He accepted them. Let them take over Philly. I don't know if they took over the whole U.S. I'm pretty sure they did, but I don't know. Come on, get him in his chair so we can get our message through.
Yeah, I want you to read this.
Like, did he ever read every... I don't think he read every single one of these books, bro. He just put it there for props.
Yeah, my word.
All right.
Brady, get on that camera.
What do you guys want me to do? Film the mayor's broadcast.
Brady, get on that camera.
Yes, sir.
Citizens of Philadelphia. All
right, guys.
It's time to fight back. I can't read this.
Read it, fucking weasel.
It's insane.
What is this?
Don't you understand? Strike up a revolution on the white, but every American in the city, resistance or otherwise.
Bullshit.
Yeah? Boston. Pittsburgh. When's the last time you heard anything out of them?
You expect me to believe someone who turned on his own people?
God damn it! I didn't turn on anyone! Life's not so black and white! I use my position to do what I can. Look, there are soldiers swarming in here as we speak. If you lower your weapons, I swear, I'll do what I can to make sure they show mercy, and maybe...
Mercy?! Fucking mercy!
Listen to me, my position.
What do you know about mercy?
Dana.
I know all about how you use your position. You and your boys almost killed me.
All right, Dana. No, they listen to me.
Fucking mercy!
Dana, calm.
Oh, no, she's going to kill him. She's going to...
I had had nowhere to hide.
Oh, snap.
Now.
Dana, we need him.
Neither do you.
No, no, no. Don't do it. Yup. Straight in the head. I knew it. Oh, my God. Wow. These are the type of people you can't work with. The people who can't put their emotions aside and then just get the bigger picture.
I know.
These are like the type of people you really can't work with.
Point, but, you know what? This ain't a time for words anymore. Or prayers or hope. This is a time for action. Now you're scared, and I get that. The Walker's gone, the Norks got us backed into a corner, and you're looking for someone to tell you what to do, somebody to show you a way out. But I say, fuck that. If you want to be saved, you gotta save yourselves. You gotta take responsibility. If you want your home back, take it.
I love how he's giving an inspirational speech and the American flag is in the back. Great, that's perfect, man. Really awesome, bro.
Furious, man. Because this is it. This is the moment. This is our only chance. Stand with us. Stand with your sisters and your brothers. Stand with your neighbors. Just stand the fuck up. If you want out of this hell, we're gonna have to fight our way out. All right, we're out of time. We gotta get out of here.
Okay, we need to move. We got to move. Can I get out? Okay, let's see. Let's see what happens. Okay.
Listen to the resistance.
Oh man.
Brady, me and Parrish made it out. Come meet us in the station.
What the? I was about to say, how tall is this guy? Oh man. What zone is this? Is this? No, I thought that was. I'm pretty sure U.S. military is like far out. It's like gone, bro. It's like decimated. So I'm pretty sure. Isn't this the place where we first started? It looks like it though. Probably is. Looks like it. Sign up today. No, really won't though. It is. Yep, it's the place where we first started. Oh man, I can't believe this.
After all this time,
I lost control.
Really? Did you?
I thought you saw our message. My message.
I couldn't let him live. Not after what he did to me.
There's people on the streets, man. This is it. Uprising the clock, baby. You know, I just thought we were going to show him we weren't finished. I never thought we could do this without Walker.
5 long years I waited. But I finally got that something.
It's time to fucking party. Bro. I'm telling you something, Dana, you are 1 of 6.
Oh, man.
You know how to get the job done.
Thanks.
What have you done?
Who is that? Oh, that's a doctor. Wow.
Well, no shit, Doc. You saw what happened?
They're gassing the city. There's an airship spewing out gas right now. Others are getting ready. They will kill everyone.
What? Those blimps, are you serious?
The mayor warned you. Why didn't you wait?
This isn't Jack's fault.
You've doomed us all. Why did I help you bring us to this? I don't know who I am anymore.
Hey, Doc, there's no way we could have known this was gonna...
I can help people get out. Save lives. That's all I ever wanted to do. I'm done with you.
Sam, come on, Sam!
Shit, we can't let this happen.
All right, we need to act fast. We gotta destroy airships before they gas the city.
We have missiles. It's time to use them.
Yeah. We'll break out the SAM launchers. Spread them out to cover the city. The KPA shouldn't know we have them up our sleeve. We'll knock down the blimps before they can react.
Okay, dude.
We'll take the launcher each.
I don't know what's going on right now. I really don't. But let's see. What? Oh my god, I went through a door and I woke up right here.
Brady, we're setting up a SAM launcher. Brady, we're setting up a SAM launcher in the
asteroid. We need to get to the launcher.
Alright.
Get over there and take
it. Oh, what the freak? Whoa. Okay, Alright. Whoa, what? You guys could use these things, you know. Just be productive, you know. That would be so much nicer. Let me just reload this. I saw a shadow up there, but I don't know.
Brady, the launcher's coming under attack. The crew need help fast. Get over there.
I'm trying to get there as fast as I can. Run. Can you, like, just be patient, you know? Whoa.
Brady, my launcher's been taken out. Damn Norks hit us hard. I'm on my way to Ashgate with survivors to back you up. Hang in there.
Oh boy. I don't think it's gonna turn out good. Heavy. I mean, like, we have soldiers for days. Like, what are they doing right now? Oh my god. I mean, we have our own snipers, so I shouldn't be worrying. Nork bastard, you're getting knifed for this.
Hard. I need help or we're done for.
I'm like right there. Can you guys just wait, okay? Be patient. Are we gonna get into... No way. Please tell me. Wow, why do you have to save right now?
Help me!
Are we going to drive this?
We need to clear the outpost of KPA.
Get in there. Nearly in range. Come on.
Right.
What? Are we supposed to protect this now?
More KPA incoming.
They're trying to
get
the launcher. Stop them.
There's a heavy right there, so let me just. Is that my rocket? Yup. Good. Come on. Why is this dramatic music playing right now? We're not gonna lose. Trust me.
Enemy reinforcements incoming.
Where's the rest of the bastards?
The other entrance.
Nork heavy. Get down. I'm not sure how much longer.
There's another one behind me, huh? Help right there. Yeah. What am I supposed to do here? Until their airship is within range. Damn it. Okay, you know what? Yep, I'm gonna be smart about this. Do my dirty work for me. Oh, we're taking out the airships now. Hell yeah, bro. I've been waiting for the day to take out the airships, bro. Oh man, come on. 7 seconds. Let me just kill this heavy bastard real quick. Oh, maybe not. I can go through.
The airship's now in range. Activate the launcher and bring it down. Launcher's ready to fire.
I'm gonna die.
Give him hell, Brady.
Come on, let's go. Freak. Activate this baby. Can you not save right now? Like, that's like the stupidest time to save. Where is it? Okay, guys. Fireworks. Let's go. Ah, jet took it. A second one's gonna take it again.
Why isn't it working?
Because there.
Why aren't the missiles getting through?
There's too many dusters. They're protecting the airship. We're fucked.
We can't get through the dusters. We need to find a way to get the dusters out of the air.
I mean, like, you guys could. Wow, why am I getting so much money right now? It's like 4,000 every time. Meet Parrish at Crawford's apartment. Crawford's still alive? Wow, Parrish is moving also. Great. This is crunch time, guys. This is the moment of truth. It's either we win the revolution or we lose the revolution.
Hey, Brady, come on. Let's get to Crawford's place and see what that weasel has to say for himself.
How do you, what? I opened, what? Okay, you know what? I'm not gonna question the physics of this game. Is Crawford even here? Bastard is hiding.
Brady, help me with the door.
I mean, I pressed square. Whoa.
Crawford.
Oh, shit. You're here to kill me.
Calm down.
Traitor.
This wasn't supposed to happen.
I need information on the dusters.
They've been taking people out onto the streets, executing them, collaborators.
You ratted us out.
They forced my hand. I had no choice. They knew about everything. Holy shit. They had me by the balls. I had to do it.
Where are the dusters controlled from?
I don't remember. Shit. There was so much going on. So many plans. They had complete control.
Fake Crawford. They're already gassing Hurlston.
Fucking rats, they're coming in.
Focus.
I want to help.
Tell me how to disable the dusters, Crawford.
Get me out of the city, huh? Take me prisoner. You can protect me from the mob.
I don't want to die, please.
Just make him a fake promise, bro.
I will get you to safety.
Oh.
I promise.
You're gonna die as soon as you step out that door.
The dusters are controlled from a command tower at Independence Hall.
All right.
Independence Hall.
I'm sorry for everything.
Put a bullet through his brain. Come on, put the bullet through his brain. Come on, come on. Do it. Put.
Oh, man. Choice. I'll leave him to you, Brady.
Oh man, yes. Oh man, come on. Can I pick my gun already? Can I just like, come on? Let me pick my gun.
Fuck damn you.
Let me pick my gun.
Belongs to you. We weren't here first. Everyone gets replaced.
Damn it! Can I?
Stronger than you.
Can you stop talking and let me kill you already?
Get out.
No. Oh my God! Right in the throat, bro. Heck yeah! You deserve that. You really did. Can I actually run now though? This is taking so much. Oh, I can't run. I can't jump. Dramatic exit. All right, guys. This guy got a knife right in the throat. Damn. It was fun, though. It was really fun. All right, come on. Can I?
Okay, new plan. We need to get to Independence Hall and find this drone control tower. I'll assemble a team to get us in. Brady, you go and make sure our launchers in the red zone are in place and secure. There's no point disabling the dusters if the KPA have scrapped their SAMs.
Independence Hall. I hope it's in Ashgate Yellow, so I'm not going in. Oh man. Oh snap, they're gassing us.
Okay?
Can I put my... Yup, they're gassing us. Shoot. All right, yeah, we need to go. Like, we need to go. Are they going to start moving in? I think they are, so I'm not going to stay on the streets, on the main streets that much. Oh, freak. I feel like they're going to move in, and I'm going to get caught, like, as I go around. So let me just take the alleyways and stuff. I can't believe they actually gassed over here, bro. I mean, well, we killed all the collabs after we finished taking this over. So I'm pretty sure they probably were like, oh, well, to be honest, I don't think they cared about the collabs anyways. Because the collabs, they were American and stuff, so. But they're Norks and stuff. You guys know what I'm talking about. The safe house is in the back. Whoa. Okay. Right here. What the? Wow, wrong door. Awesome. We're actually going into a new zone. All right, man.
Brady, the SAM launchers are ready to move out. Meet up with the convoy and escort them to their departure zones.
Okay, guys, I really hope you guys did enjoy this episode, guys. This part 13. If you guys did, don't forget to leave a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. I'm going to stop right here, but I'm probably going to have a triple upload today, so just stay tuned. All right, guys, see you guys next time. Thank you guys so much for watching and supporting this channel. Xenos is out.